overall assessment of Shikhar Dhawan, captain, first 50 overs?
I thought he was nimble early on. He realized with the two leg spinners that taking on Chahal early, quickly took them off, brought Krunal Pandya, who's not the traditional left arm finger spinner, so he's not going to let you get the big hits over mid wicket away quickly. Just tried out Hardik Pandya for two overs, so he was nimble from that point of view. I don't know if the field placements were attacking enough, whether he did India allow Sri Lanka to get to 260? Could you have tightened things up a little bit in the middle overs? I don't know. I'm not an expert on those matters, but I thought the bowling changes were fairly nimble.
Yeah, we can just add to that report card before I get Zahir's perspective and his, maybe give us a rating on 10 for Shikhar. A little bit of trivia on Shikhar Dhawan, the captain. And you can have a look at his age when he became India's 25th ODI captain, the oldest on ODI captaincy debut for India. Two players featured in more ODIs than Shikhar Dhawan did before they had led India for the first time, Anil Kumble and Rohit Sharma. And in terms of that other list, Mohammad Hafiz and Floyd Reefer, the only ones older than Shikhar Dhawan as an ODI captain on debut. So, Zahir, never mind the age, never mind any of that. Just purely an objective assessment of the first 50 overs.
It was good, I think. You know, and maybe this is not the right game to judge that. Like, you know, this is not the right game to judge anyone on the basis of, you know, how they've gone about doing the captaincy. I think, you know, he was spot on with his bowling changes. As I said, you know, he didn't have a set plan. You know, at times when you're leading for the first time at this stage, you kind of go in with a very predetermined mindset of using a certain bowler in certain way, or having it like a clear cut plan that, okay, you know, 5 overs to Bhuvneshwar, 5 overs to Chahar, and then Hardik will come in. You know, so I like the fact that he was not really tilting towards that. He was open. He was open to seeing how the game is unfolding and staying with that. To really judge him as you know, how he responds to captaincy is when someone is putting him under pressure on the field. And I think, you know, when that game comes, it'll be the right time for us to see, you know, how he has responded in those situations. Today's game, 260, 50 overs, having those bowling changes, the bowling lineup is looking good, everything is good. So you know, you don't really going to pinpoint, okay, you know, this one thing you could have done better, or you could have been more attacking or defensive. I think, you know, he's done a decent job. And we'll have to wait for the right game to put our markers out, our pointers out, and say that, okay, this is how we see it.